Hi, welcome to this instruction video of the InnoPet first class stroller. It's really easy to set up this fabulous stroller. Just push both rear wheels on each rear wheel frame. Then you unfold the stroller. That's really a piece of cake. Insert the rear wheel to the rear frame till it clicks. When you hear it click, the wheels are secured. Then you push the front wheel to the front wheel frame. It is also secured when you hear a click. Now your pet stroller is ready for use. When you want to store the stroller, press the button at the handle and twist it downwards. Lay down the handle to fold the stroller. Lock the frame by the side hook.